Good morning from the NASDAQ market site in Times Square. I'm Jane King for The Street. And today is Wednesday, October 7th. Coming up today, August consumer credit probably increased to $19.5 billion, according to economists. The IMF discusses the Global Financial Stability Report. And also, a Senate panel holds a hearing to examine removing barriers to wireless broadband deployment. Well, a monster brewery is in the works, but only at the right price. USA Today reports that SABMiller has turned down a third buyout offer from Anheuser-Busch. The latest offer, according to reports, was $104 billion. AB InBev CEO Carlos Brito told USA Today that they have the highest respect for SABMiller, its employees, and its leadership, and believe that a combination of the two great companies would build the first truly global beer company. SABMiller has not commented. Well, the sky may be falling at KFC parent company Yum Brands. It said profit and sales will miss estimates, and China is to blame. Shares plummeted 18%. Same-store sales in China, where it generates more than half of its operating profit, rose just 2%. They were expected to be especially strong at almost 10%. And Adobe's 2016 forecast disappoints. It was partly due to a strong dollar that is sending its shares down as much as 13% in extended trading. Adobe has been switching to web-based subscriptions from traditional licensed software to help attract more predictable recurring revenue. Acrobat, Elements, and Lightroom are among the latest of the products to transition to web-based subscriptions. And that is a wrap for us. But be sure to track breaking news and analysis all day at thestreet.com. At the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King for The Street. Have a great day.